International fund is a type of mutual fund which invests in companies located anywhere in the world. In this fund, the accumulated money will be in stock markets of other countries. Investing in these mutual funds may mean more risk exposure but also higher chances of returns. People usually prefer it as an alternative for long-term investment. Hey guys, this is Prarthana from ClearTax. After discussing all about the basics of investing in international mutual funds in one of our previous videos, today let us find out the benefits and the type of international mutual fund. So let's begin.
Number 1. Geographic diversification. One country can never top the charts consistently, so even if you don't have a chance this year, there is one, it may be the next year. At a macroeconomic level, most countries have their economic cycle. Hence, by investing in different countries, you can experience smaller peaks and falls in your returns. Next, can contribute to cost-effective portfolio. You can utilize this exposure to foreign money to meet major financial goals like your child's wedding or college education. When it comes to overall value, Indian equities as well are not cheap. So, a wisely picked international fund can balance this out. Next, portfolio diversification. An investment portfolio has a combination of high, medium, and low risk investments. Hence, when there is a market low in the home country, the one abroad can compensate for it. Lastly, international exposure under expert management. You may not have adequate knowledge about foreign countries' economy and the industry. Here, a qualified intermediary can be of great help. Therefore, you can gain exposure to the global market even if you are not familiar with it. A. Global funds. Even though they sound synonymous, global funds and international funds are not the same. Funds available across the world, including home country, are global funds. On the other hand, foreign funds are those available only in other countries. Next, regional funds. If you invest abroad, focusing on a particular geographic region, then it becomes a local fund. Sometimes, investors even buy multiple regional funds rather than investing in global funds with presence across nations. Next, country funds. When you invest in a fund only available in one foreign country, it is called a country fund. Hence, it becomes easier for you to study their market and decide accordingly. Lastly, global sector funds. A global sector fund gives close attention to a specific sector of the economy in overseas countries, and the global sector suits investors interested in that sector. Therefore, they mainly aim for exposure to a particular industry.
Investors seeking geographical diversification to reduce the risk to their overall equity portfolio can definitely opt for this one. Are you someone who invests in international mutual funds? Let us know in the comment section below. Also, don't forget to give this video a big thumbs up and subscribe to ClearTax's YouTube channel for regular videos on finance. Stay tuned and take care.